Welcome back to Deep Rock Galactic Survivor. We are back on the top of the mountain.
It's so shiny.
Going for Hazard 5.
Hazard 5.
What do I want to use? Wrong. Well, we're really close to getting the next level of engineer, so why don't we do that? Maybe Tinkerer? 10% XP weapon start at weapon level 3. Let's do it. We're just trying to win here.
Find and eliminate the dreadnoughts. Remember, you're on your own this time. There's no one to carry your body back to the drop pod.
Just trying to win. Wait, die 3 times. Okay. Well, I guess either way we're gonna win. I'm gonna get the XP gain right away. See if we can max out our XP. Oh, look at that dig. Getting all of them. Orkite.
I'm a better dwarf than yesterday.
Let's get the shotgun leveled up. Get the overclaw. Okay, don't walk into enemies, Luckless. That's not smart. Get some levels here. 25% reload speed. Sounds good.
We have a supply pod prepped for you. We need the LZ clear.
Okay, don't walk into the enemies. We've already talked about this. Oh my god, I forgot how freaking tough Hazard 5 is. Already almost dead. Trying to find the stuff to dig, though. Okay, not almost dead. We're really halfway.
Well done. You got them all.
Okay. So, Deep Core PGL has the most in common with the shotgun. Medium kinetic spray projectile. But I kind of like the breech cutter.
Aiming is for suckers anyway.
Okay, I'm doing it. Oh yeah. I need to turn the damage numbers back on. Yeah. Okay, we got some gold here.
Swarm detected. Get ready. They'll be with you shortly.
So 274. Oh god. No time for that. It's 97. Okay. Let's get reload speed again and get the first overclock. Weapon range. Okay, weapon range. Because then maybe I can get, okay. Like, wow. I can't dig anything! Get killed too fast, guys. Okay, careful, dude. Big boys. Nitra, come on. Dig it fast. Dig it hard. I want that nitra too. Oh, okay. Let's get this. And that gold.
Much better.
Fire rate, mining speed, crit chance. Let's go. Let's get this. Let's get that overclocked. We're almost at the point where we're fighting against the boss.
Yeah, give me some sugar.
Gotta dig this up. Oh, the elite, the boss is, okay, they're gonna dig up the rest of that. I'm gonna need a lot more. Everything. Yes. Okay. Dig this up for me, please. Got double big guys digging stuff up. I know there's a lot of guys here. The idea is to keep this going as long as possible, get as much as I can.
Let's show them some pie.
Before killing. Oh, there's a magnet too. Ugh!
Watch it. The threat level is increasing.
Okay. This is tricky. Now let's go around to the drop thing. I might not make it out of this one. Yeah, this is a good time to do the drop thing. Face your enemies.
One crate of goodies.
Good.
For crap's sake, move it.
Knockback and slow. Healing red tail level up. I'm gonna do knockback and slow. To get this, now that we've moved away. More XP gain. Good time to get that fire rate on the shotgun. It does not pick up the gold. I was paying attention to that. Fire rate, reload speed. Epic reload speed on everything. Oh god. Good time to get move speed. They're getting pretty fast.
Get it done, miner.
Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna make it out of this, guys. But this is kind of what you have to do, I think, to get strong enough to win. Maybe. Oh god. New weapons. I like the Voltaic Shock Fence.
I want the shock fence. Oh yeah.
Yeah. It's already doing work. Okay, I already have to turn on the numbers.
Too many to count. Get it done,
oh my god. Radius.
This is gonna change everything.
I think we got him. We got him. Get all the experience.
This upgrade's gonna change my life. Just what I needed.
Getting this overclock as quickly as possible. Gotta go around these guys. Plasma. I'm gonna go electrical. I'm gonna have to run through these guys.
Power up my kin forces through me.
Okay.
Hatches shut.
Okay, I think that was about as good as a first round is gonna get, right? 25% damage, XP gain.
Just the upgrade.
Yeah, I'm getting all those. Reroll 10% electrical damage. We do have two electrical weapons. Let's get some more XP gain. Is that crazy? We'll find out.
Your mission is clear. Get to it.
Here we go.
That's not a good. Oh my god, they hit so hard already. And I'm barely putting a dent in them.
Prepare to fight for your life. Okay. The big swarm is approaching.
Already getting a swarm. Oh god, they're catching up.
Supplies ready. Clean up the LZ.
They're so friggin' tough. I mean, the shotgun also it probably isn't the best weapon.
Turn your lights off. Move, baby.
Ow. Oh, shit. I'm getting this healing. We're dangerously close to dying.
Never felt better.
Okay. I can't get hit by anything. Not collecting nearly as much this time. Good. There's a magnet there. Look at this, guys. Look at this. Shit. I don't want to get hit. Okay, let's get all this stuff. Start digging this out. Damage. Oh shit. Okay, first of all, we're gonna get that reach cutter. Ooh, should we just go all in electrical or should we do the breach cutter? I think I go electrical. Oh, I just got nailed there. Nice. Okay, we've got a big pile of dudes here.
I'll take it.
Turret's slow. Ooh, I like the experience pickup, but the slow is also really good. Okay, we almost have the full overclock on the shotgun. I think that's just one of them. We definitely don't want to reduce our move speed. I think we do, red sugar max HP. Oh, we did get them all. Okay. Minus 20% damage, but shotgun shells contain twice as many pellets. Okay, I'm down for that. I'm also down for this. That was kind of not great. Getting, killing the enemies at that. Super elites. But it is what it is. This is not the best.
Ooh. Time's ticking, Miner.
I want all this.
This will help me work harder. Bingo.
Electrical damage. That's why that thing is good to get. In case you need to get by like that. 10% reload speed on all medium weapons. Oh, damn, 50% damage. Let's get some armor now. Some survivability is going to be good. Binding speed. Let's go. That was not a good second one.
Your mission is clear. Get to it.
Spent too much time, like, standing around and being on the defensive. Not mining enough. Not moving around enough. Don't do the same thing. The shock fence will pick up.
This makes my whole life better.
Experience behind me. Maybe the shooting behind would have been better. going crazy here. Going around the side. Some stuff to dig over there.
Bingo!
Supply pod ready for insertion. The drop point is too rocky, so please clear it out.
I'm not gonna be able to dig that stuff. Three weapon levels. Okay, let's take advantage of this. Let's make sure we get lots of enemies in that radius.
Got a supply pod incoming. Well done. Buggerman, get ready.
Okay. Damage done for gold. Critical chance. Gotta be careful here.
Epic upgrade. That's a no-brainer.
I agree. You see those epic upgrades, you gotta take them, right, guys? Okay, we have another overclock. Three weaker grenades. Nice. I'm gonna get a lot of experience here, guys. Uh-oh, we're getting surrounded here. Another overclock, one extra charge. Slows nearby enemies. I think I gotta go around through here. Oh, good call. Let's kill this big dude.
Think you could kill me? Well, think again.
All right, let's dig.
Just what I needed.
The elites are up already.
I killed the loot. This one should have messed so proud about.
Let's get the healing.
See you later. I feel quite alive.
We also get this max HP.
I needed that.
Nice. Gotta be careful when we jump into there, though.
Cowabunga! Sorry, little bud. Your own fault for being...
Damn it.
You ugly son of a bitch!
Can you remember there being some gold over here to dig?
It's calling to me! Go to hell!
Yes! Yes! Get XP gain.
This one.
Release an explosion whenever the weapon reloads.
Overclock. Okay. Rock and go.
They're getting worse. You need to move.
I'll take this one.
Yeah, I know they're getting worse. They're always getting worse. I do want to get... Okay, there's two of them. There's three. Okay, this is a good call.
There are too many to count. Get it done, Weiner.
I gotta move into the middle. There's the gold. I want it.
Just what the doctor...
Okay.
Careful, they're going blood crazed.
I'm gonna need to kill these guys fast.
Die!
Shit. There you go, maximum overclock. Shoot out electrical beams to all nearby constructs. Three extra charges, I think. I don't have any other constructs. Uh-oh. Am I trapped? No. Okay, we almost have, like, all the overclocks on all the weapons. That's one dead.
Ah!
Holy shit, guys. There's so many enemies. Okay, that's two. Yeah, I figured I'd have to go this way. Oh, I didn't get hit once there. The game's literally breaking. Okay. Woo! I don't know. I don't know if maybe the having the electrical charge go between, does it send them between the fences again? All projectile damage, reload speed, all medium. I don't have the best synergy with the weapons. Bingo! I also didn't mine a ton again. Okay, rare. I was looking for. We have a lot of electrical damage, so that's good to get. I'm a new dwarf. Okay. I don't have a lot of armor. You have your objective. And HP. Can't be getting hit, guys. It hurts so much. Yeah, collecting resources now is best because I'm gonna get more off those. I'm gonna die. Then leveling now because I'm such high level, it's hard for me to get enough experience to level.
Swarm detected. Get ready. They'll be with you shortly. You ugly
son of a bitch! Getting trapped here. I have to dig my way out. What a player! The shots that are going to be hard to spot.
Get ready. They'll be with you shortly.
Okay, look at them to separate, and we're going to dig through the center here. Oh, dodge that somehow. Now we'll dig through here. What? Oh, I got shot, probably. I'd like to get this.
The scanner just lit up like a Christmas tree. We have a swarm incoming.
Okay. Oh, man. Holy shit, guys, look at this. Go! Oof. Oh god. I can't do anything! It's the game's impossible to play. There's just so much happening. Armor. Oh god.
Objective completed.
Okay, let's go back around to the LZ. Okay, hopefully I can get this now. Yeah. I don't care, I'm dropping it on him. Okay. Fire rate. I know it's less move speed. I think I'm gonna need the fire rate though. Holy shit. Oh god, I'm gonna die soon. Need to get through here. Ah!
Ticking, Miner. Move it.
Go! Just go!
Stage four is done.
Oh my god, look at all that experience! And I have like no health. Can I even heal? Yeah, I'll have to do the heal.
This is a work-related expense. Why am I paying?
Okay. I almost have all the overclocks on my guns. Except for the fourth one. Okay, I don't need... Well, actually, gold's gonna help. Oh, I have almost to the 20,000.
Feeling much better now.
I gotta keep moving to drop these pylon things. Okay. Does nitro give me anything? No. Run through the gauntlet of electrical power. Okay. Is this working out pretty well? It's gonna take a while to kill the final boss though. Critical chance. Knocking them back into the pylons, though, is pretty cool.
Supplies blocked. Get the landing zone cleared.
They can't get to me. Oh shit. Okay, let's go around here. I can like kinda slice through this.
Bloody hell, you're hot to kill.
Get that last one out. And then I'm gonna go to the drop. Dig through here. Good.
I needed that.
Good. HP. Oh, this might be trouble, actually. Now, I can kind of, like, I can cut through these enemies. Shotgun. Shotgun's good for that. Okay, I don't know how I'm going to avoid this guy. Like... Okay. What do I do? I ended up in like an awful spot. Also.
Bring the pie!
It's so hard. I don't think those weapons were the best. We did get a shard diffractor, and we got a new artifact, Diver's Manual. So, once again, that was a no-lose situation. Okay. More upgrades, still not maxed out. I'll see you guys on the next one. We'll, maybe I'll just, like...
It's always so beautiful here.
Yeah, well, I guess I'll try a different build. I'm going to keep trying until I get Hazard 5 done.
I can already taste the salt.
And then that'll unlock Hazard 5 for the salt pits. But we're going to do Magma Core and then Hollow Bow and Salt Pits. I'll see you then, and I love you all.